Where does food come from? There are so many delicious foods to eat, but do you know where it comes from? Eggs. Eggs come from hens. Hens often live on farms or in barns. They lay eggs and farmers collect them. We sometimes eat eggs on their own, but we can also mix them together with other foods to make things like cakes or pasta. Other birds can also lay eggs that we can eat, such as duck or quail eggs. Milk. Milk comes from cows. Some cows live on dairy farms. The farmer milks the cows with a special machine and stores the milk in a big tank. Then a tanker lorry comes and takes it to a factory to treat it and put it into bottles. Milk can be used as an ingredient to make other foods too, such as cheese, butter, and yogurt. Bread. Bread is made from wheat. Farmers grow wheat in their fields. In the summer, they harvest the wheat using a combine harvester. The farmers mill the grain by grinding it between two stones. This then makes flour. Flour is the main ingredient used to make bread. You also need water, yeast, and salt. Potatoes. Potatoes are in lots of meals. Farmers grow potatoes in their fields. Potatoes grow underground. In the summer, the farmers dig the potatoes up and store them in big sacks. We can cook potatoes in lots of different ways. We can make roast potatoes, jacket potatoes, mashed potatoes, and boiled potatoes. Potatoes are one of the vegetables that can even be grown in space. Fruit. Fruit grows on trees, bushes, and plants. Some fruits need hot weather to grow, such as mangoes, oranges, and pineapples, so they grow in hot countries. Other fruits such as apples, pears, and plums do not need hot weather. These are fruits that can be grown in the UK. Did you know there are over 7,000 different types of apples? Vegetables. Some vegetables grow underground and others grow above ground. Potatoes, beetroots, carrots, and turnips all grow underground. Beans, cabbages, lettuces, cauliflower, and broccoli all grow above ground. Can you remember where these foods come from? Thanks for watching and listening. Like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this.